This is a Barefoot landing. There's a lot of stuff here. We're at Barefoot landing here. Oh, hi, hey. Yeah. That's a nice puppet here. Hello. Here. A little mouth. Oh yeah, horse right here. We'll have one part of Barefoot Landing, but I think there's some more stuff over here. I might pack in a little bit. Alabama Pier. We've got that right here. That's a pretty neat stuff here. I have a little cell phone cover here. Bowie talking through here. Looks pretty cool. This is yet fourth wearing crack and gift. Pretty cool. Ultimate California Pizza. Yeah, this is really tight. I have a little bar up there too. Crabby Jack General Store here.
But in my pants.
Yeah, California Pizza thing again. No crack that. A little piece of restaurant over here. Also wine bouquet. Severn connection here. Pretty good. Fresh made ice cream here. Pretty neat. Barefoot Lammy here. Very kind of like this. Bowie Puppet Grill here. Crafty Cow. Looks pretty good. A Verso? That's a water fountain right there. This is pretty neat. The olive shop. Olive shop. Technically. Flat Market Menu Row here. Freezing up here. That's pretty cool. It looks like a yeah, this is canned fish food here. Hotline over here. We got overview. The waterway here. Thank you. Mihao Real Meat. Pretty good. Parasol. Okay. I'm a little right here. I ain't worried about it right now. I mean, how I get some poor. Get some. Poor stuff here.
Run out there and get her push and lock the door back and get some money.
Keep a little boat ride here. A little ride here. Yeah, a cute little wing ride here. Got river drink sweet here. That's pretty good. All time perfect.
Check it out.
Wow, that looks pretty good. Okay. Oh, Ricky popcorn.
$1 drink. I think that's a lie. I can't get any more expensive every day.
There's a little, cute little trampoline here. Let's see some more harness and stuff like that.
That yard. Damn, he's perfect for that. Nice.
That might be Horiana's mall here, something like that. This is a banner area here. Well, here is a cute little pumpkin car thing here. Kind of cute. That pumpkin car is kind of cute, right? Well, you know, a nice train area here. You know. Fred Franklin's favorite pet. Put them behind them, you know. That's a more, I'm gonna go this way. See what we got here. I have a hammer down. I don't want to get any people in there. I don't want to get any people in a hammer in a video, so. A really nice water here, too.
Lulu had a cute thing here. I look Lulu is like. Barefoot Lanny here. That's a cute little, round playground area here.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a couple pictures of that. Oh, something interesting in this concrete. This is kind of, look, it looks like a whole lot of seashells in here.
What kind of neat? Seashells. Yeah, I'll take a couple pictures of that. You find out.
I don't think it's appropriate. And a video here. Being very, very proud of museum for sale, but we have more water stuff in here. I think I have a video on this. Yeah, I want to have some effect to make sure the camera's going. I think it is. Some more. Yeah. Some more good stuff here. Pop dog shop here. I like a dog room in there, yard. Stuff like that. Pop pie. Yeah. Fire nice little flame up here. A mojo. You make this out there. There's a mojo right here.
I like that mama bear.
Huh?
Italian ice,
strawberry
and mango,
free sample. Alright. Nice. That's good. I'm not sure if he's tired here or not. Wait a minute, is he tired or not? I'll try one more area. But. Yeah, I'll hear what it's time to move on. I'll hear it higher. Well, I have rain and I told you that sometimes it's raining here, but nothing to worry about here. So. But Sally's tired of being more stink here. And my channel over here too. Beef Jersey Merrow Beach here. Sam's and Sam.
Aw, we were just saying we'd love to be in the store. Thank you.
There's a surgery, but it's fine. That looks pretty good. My mobile app, I ain't worried about it. Pacing is here. Sunglasses are here. Pretty cool. It's Silver Snap. Huh. So guys who, Silver Snap. That's pretty good. And but oh, that'd be pretty cool if I had a... That'd be cool if her. Oh. The pump doors in here. Turn war. Okay. Moo Moo Freddy Company here. And that looks like human ears or stuff like that. This is him. Yes, that's it for you. I'm gonna take a look at there. This is him, like a little Hawaiian thing here. I'll be right back. Well, I gotta look around here for a little bit. There's a visitor center here. We'll find a little bathy area here. We kind of had some music playing here, you know, but, I don't know if I really, yeah, noticed on that one, so, I tried to be careful not to try to play too many music or so. We got a sports area here. Well, Earthbound Freight Company here. Company is nice work here. Hollywood Videos. Heroes and villains like Batman and stuff like that. Monk Murder and Pride. That was pretty cool. A people kind of coming in here. There's a little Barefoot Young store here. There'd be a restaurant over here too. Like a Bay Area here. That's a nice palm tree and stuff like that too. Well, oh yeah. High profit break here. He has no crap that. Oh, what's that ear go? I'm getting hungry. Well, I think I came over there too. Well, it was part of an Alabama beer he had, and, there was stuff here, too. Yeah? Yeah, he was a pretty cool boy. What kind of thing, he had no crap at? He was actually pretty good. I would have 5 minutes left at Barefoot Landing here. over at this shop right here to get glass doors. Well, there's more stuff in here. Maybe I can find some more good stuff here. We got some water here. Ron John shirt shop here. Got a lot of stuff here now. I can fight it up there, man, now. Wrong church up here. Yeah, because I think I'm going around in a circle here. Pigeons over here, too. Probably the best place of pigeon stuff is here. Seagulls, well, they got seagulls already here. No. Well, if I have some more music out here. Sometimes I heard Carolina bamboo here when we came over and stuff like that. Well, Carolina bamboo. Yeah, okay. We got season quite a bit. Pretty interesting place. Well, let's check out this place here. Hey, I hear this guy wants to go shopping, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, he's looking at dinner up here.
Yeah?
Alright, I'm gonna go
find it. Alright, look at the face or whatever you see. There's a real wide alligator.